Hello children, today we'll be doing subject maths and today I'm going to make you understand about the hundreds. Hundred means one full box that is contain 100 and five tens. How five? Children, this is 10 number boxes are there. So one box, one strips, second strip, two, three, four and five. So five tens. How many tens are there? 10 are there. So how many strips are there? 5. And how many this you can count over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 1. So 100, you have to write 100 ones place. And 5 tens. So tens place is 5. And ones is 6. Understood? So today I am going to make you understand this. Okay children? So let us start. Now, you can see over here in this worksheet, 100, tens place and ones place is here. So, this one box contain 100. So, one box is given. So, 100. How many strips are there? 2. So, 2. And how many small ones is there? How many ones are there? Only 1. So, 121. So, when you write in numbers, you have to write here 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100, that is 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 21, O-N-E, over here, you can see over here, 121, okay children, understood, one box of 100, so 1, two strips of tens, so two, and ones, only one small box, so one. So 121, you have written in words. Now, next sum, one box, how many box are there? Hundreds, only one. So one box of 100, how many strips of tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 are there. So how many are there in ones place? Small boxes, 1, 2, 3. So 143, you have to write in numbers over here, 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100, 40, F-O-R-T-Y, 43, T-H-R-E-E, 3, understood? You have to do this in your notebook, okay? Now, predictors and securers, huh? So, how you will understand that is over here on the next page. Predictors means which number it is? It is just before numbers. This is before numbers. Before numbers and sectorals is after numbers. When you succeed, you go front. You go in front. And when you pre, this is before numbers, you go behind. Predictor numbers are behind numbers. Okay? Okay, children? So, now I'm going to tell you number 21. Two-digit number 21. Which is before 21, children? 20. So, predictors numbers are 20 before 21, 20. Okay. Now, 72. 72 numbers are, 72 number is given. So, which will be before or before number? Before 72, which number will be there? That is 71. 71. Now, two digit number, I am going to tell you 105. 105. Before 105, which number, children? Before 105, which number? 104. Understood? Now, one more sum. Before 127, which number will come? 127? 126. Okay? So, you have to do this sum. So now, in your notebook, so one more sum. 156. So which number 56? Before 156 is it? So before 156, which number? 155. So what are predictors number? They are before numbers. And what are successor numbers are? After numbers. Now tell me this single digit number 4. After 4, which number comes? 5. Very good. Now, next 26. After 26, which numbers come? 27. Now you can say me a three-digit number, 110. After 110, 111. Okay. Now, 138. 138 is it. After 38, which number comes? 139. Understood? Now, one more sum. 188. 188. After 188, 189. So, understood what are before numbers, predictors number, and what are after number, that is successor numbers. Okay? So, I have today made you tens, hundred, tens and ones, how to write in the boxes and with the number names and predictor numbers and successor numbers, that is before number and after number. You understood this. Now, we will be going, yesterday we did this page. Now, here, over here, complete the pattern. Over here, how to write this. Now, see here, 191. 190. So what you'll be writing here? 180 behind numbers you have to write. Okay, children? So complete the pattern. How you have to write? 191. You have to from down you have to go up. So 191, 190, 198, 188, 187. 186. So 91, 90, 89, 88, 87, and 86. So 191, 190, 189, 188, 187, 186. This is the pattern. You have to write backward numbers. Okay. So 191, 190, 186, 188, 187, 186. Now, what a predictorous number, that is 167. So, predictor numbers are before numbers, they are 67 is there. So, 167. 1, you have to write the same 1 over here. Now, 67 is there. Before 67, what comes? 66. Understood? Now over here, what are the successor number? 110. After 10, 6. Successor numbers, you have to write after numbers. That is 110, 100 and